Sup guys, Fiction Reviews here. It is 7:22 in the morning. It is July 12th, 2013. It is the first day of Connecticon, or CTcon as I'll be calling it in this video. This is going to be a vlog video with pictures and videos of my little misadventures. This year I'm going Friday and Saturday this year. Last year I only went Friday. I'll be going with my friends again from Foimal 5 Productions. We made a video of that last year. I'll put the link right here. And we'll be doing the same thing again. So once that's done, I'll put it here. But I'll be making a video of my own for you guys, for the Fiction Review subscribers. It's going to be fun. I'm going as Emiya Shiro from Fate's Day Nights with an apron. Yeah, Housewife Shiro. It's going to be fun. But, yeah, I can't wait to get going. Meet Doug Walker again, Team 4 Star. The guys from Marble Hornets are going to be there. They're going to be great. Can't wait to get to the dealer's room and all the events and everything and the panels. I'm just really excited right now, although I probably don't sound it, considering it's, you know, almost 7:30 in the morning. But, yeah, so here's the video. Without further ado, let's get this started.
Is that Snapchat?
No.
Snapchat?
That's Snapchat.
No.
Is that Snapchat?
No.
Are you going to put that on your Tumblr?
Yeah. Probably. That's Fiction Reviews, yeah.
Is this too tight?
No. Alright, for those of you who don't know, this is Trenderman. We have Modern Day Assassin. Without the coat right now. Got Litterbot, the head is over yonder. And then we have Lee Sin. Sexy.
Is this recording?
Yep.
Is this really going on your Tumblr account?
My Tumblr and Fiction Reviews. Oh yeah, I'll censor your face.
Yeah, please do.
Oh yeah, you're not allowed to have your face. You're Litterbot.
Yeah.
It's a secret to everyone.
Come on, burn it already.
Burn it already. Oh, you're burning.
Aye! Wait, don't
Blindness is no impairment against a smelly enemy.
Alright, we're here at Connecticon. Found parking after like 15 minutes. And now you see everyone in their final costumes. Me. Modern Assassin, Trenderman, Lee Sin, and Litterbot back there. Yeah, we had to cut holes in his eyes so he could see fully. What's up?
Oh.
Some more leg wrapping.
We're having a problem.
Oh boy.
First 20 feet out the door, we can't even get in.
Screwing up the whole battalion.
I know I am. No, it's okay. My mask is dumb. It keeps coming up.
It's cold turkey neck in the world.
Alright, so day one has ended, mind the lighting, but it's 9:22 at night, the dealer's room closed at 8 o'clock, and so did the artist alley and the guest room and everything like that, so
CTcon is basically over. There's still a few panels going on until like midnight, but I mean, I don't know. But yeah, biggest things today was just going around meeting some very, very awesome people, getting some awesome pictures of people, meeting Tim, Troy, and Joseph from Marble Hornets, getting their autograph, getting their autograph again tomorrow on my Marble Hornets DVDs, and biggest thing for me was this. I found the DVD box set of Karno Kyokai, which is awesome, because I think this is going for somewhere around $200, $300 on Amazon right now, and I got this for $150 or so. So this is probably the big, big purchase of the con. I don't think there's going to be any bigger purchases tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be like go around, meet people, go to panels kind of day. Today was kind of just a go walk through, get resituated with the whole con experience. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. I can't wait to start watching this again. It was great the first time through. It's going to be great the second time. And hopefully I get a good night's sleep. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. We'll find out. Okay, so I just found out that there's going to be a new project by Ufotable of Fate's Day Night. Yes! And that's it. That's the con. It is 6:17 on July 13th, 2013. I am back home from CTcon. Second day was just as awesome as the first. Went back and chatted with the Marble Hornets guys again. Met Dead Dog Walker. Couldn't find Team Four Star. I don't know. I don't think they had a booth. So, I don't know. Maybe they're just wandering around. Maybe they're just in the hotel. I don't know. But, as far as final purchases go, I got complete series of Bakano. I got a little Shiki from Karno Kyokai. A made
saber. And a chess piece berserker. All of which I really, really like. All three of those things was just about $60. So it was a good purchase. Met some really cool people. Saw some really awesome cosplay. Yeah, that's the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. This is Fiction Reviews, signing out.
So yeah, it's pretty normal here in the hotel every now and again. What the-